What the heck? Sharks aren't the only animals that eat each other in the womb. Did you know that? Sharks don't. Sharks. It's never about that. It's all about the frickin' super bingo. Always go for the super bingo. Never give up. Never give up. Ten. Bingo is in our sights. Super Bingo's dead. It's dead. It's dead. Three and a half to my board. Hey Sam, isn't it frickin' isn't it like midnight over there or something? Less than midnight? What the heck are you awake, hey? It's illegal. Alright, whatever. I don't even care. Actually, no. Yeah, you're right. Damn, how is it? That's freaking, dude. You don't know how, like, when you got that, dude. I was just so happy for you, man. I was like, oh my god, you're doing it. You're freaking doing it, man. No, I was so happy for you, dude. Congrats, dude. Dude, it sounds so sick. You gotta go to friggin' England to study. Study. That's so cool.
Eject.
Yes!
22!
Nice. Nice. Oh yeah. Who needs to gamble in real life? If I ever get the airfield to meet. It's pretty nice here. That's good to know. Any epic stories? Any epic adventures? Anything epic? Any stories? Sad? No sad stories. Funny stories? No, what else? Positive stories? Embarrassing stories?
Yum!
You're in Bristol, right? Where the fuck is Bristol?
Look,
is that where Bristol Board comes from? That's my first stupid low-hanging fruit question. Oh, shoot. Bristol. That's where Bristol Board comes from. Ha ha ha. 8.
21!
Today's Super Bowl. I think if I play like a few more days, I'll get Super Bowl. Maybe in a week or a month. I have 99 million. I can't believe there's an achievement for getting a billion. Freaking chips. That's not possible. You know what I mean? Oh, it's supposed to be, yeah. Actually, I have to put my mic up a bit. Hold up. Is my mic okay? I don't know. I'm on a new computer. How do I do this? Oh, I saw it. Never mind. Volume. I'll put my volume up by 1 decibel. Or 2. Okay, 2 seems okay. Alright, I also nuked the vol. Okay, there we go. I love the casino music. I love casino music too much. Okay. But yeah, I was saying, it's nice. That's good to hear. Any funny stories? Like, what have you been doing so far? Besides school, have you freaking gone on an adventure? What's there to do in Bristol? I don't even know anything about it. Damn. Over, man. I'll bring my mic. Bring my face closer to the mic. Going to IKEA. What the? Well, I love IKEA. I love IKEA. I love IKEA furniture. My sister, she moved into a new house, and she's like furniture hunting. I just told her to go to IKEA, but she was like, no, I don't want. But what? How's IKEA over there? What the heck? Do they got a hot dog and a drink for like 50 cents or a dollar or something like that? Or like frozen yogurt for like 50 cents or something. Forget how much it is. Pretty much the same. That's no heckin' way. Dang. Are you on like a dorm? Are you at like residence at school? Or are you like in like rooming up with other people in like town? And wait, how long is your thingy? How long are you gonna be there for? Oh, a student accommodation. Oh, that's sick, eh? Freaking, hey, well, I mean, I guess you've been. Oh, come on. No. Man, the delay on the stream is actually pretty long. What the heck? Settings, stream, mature content. Oops, where's the chat? Did you say anything? I lost the chat. But yeah, how long are you staying there for? I finally, I'll be on tier at least October. Dang, so you're not even gonna come back to Canada? I don't know. I finally got a job. I'm not a freaking bum at home on Twitter all day. So I actually have money, and with that money, I have to go on vacation somewhere. I don't know where yet though. I want to go to like Japan or Taiwan or something. Maybe something shows up. Maybe I'll get like a sick deal to England and I'll check it out. Hey, I'll freaking visit you, hey. But I don't know. That's a bit sussy. I don't really know what there is to do in England other than looking at. I don't know what the heck is there to do there. I don't know. Maybe I'll come back in summer. Yeah, Christmas time. Well, what else was I gonna say? Oh yeah, what have you been up to besides school? I mean, we don't play Granblue anymore. What the heck are you doing? Do you even play video games? Are you Giga Chad now? You stop playing video games? What's going on? There's a lot of old buildings. Yeah, I want to see some old buildings. Yep. Old building visiting simulator. Okay, the museum. Potion Permit. I heard of that game. There's also another game. What's the other game that I saw it. It's like a potion game. What's up with people making potion games? What the heck is going on? Let me check. What is it called again? Shoot. Let's scroll up a bit. Let me see. There's like some potion game and. Oh, Potionomics. And I was like, oh, you could. Oh, I got bingo. Easy champ. I wasn't even paying attention. Yeah, I saw. How's Potion Permit? Dude, I'm looking for a new game. I'm looking for a new game. I don't know if I want to play. Yeah, I'm looking for a new game. The problem is, I'm addicted to Dota again. And it's hard to play games when you're addicted to Dota. But I want a new game. And I don't know. I really don't mind farming simulators. I haven't played, like, Stardew. In like a long time, it has to be like years now. I think of like 4 years on my Switch. But how is Potion Permit? There's no way I'm doing this. 13. Nice. People not betting max bets. $23. Nuts. It's fun if you like item farming. Okay, item farming. In Minecraft, I like farming. I like farming in Minecraft. And what else? In Atelier, I don't like in Atelier. I only played Ryza, but I don't like the worst part. The best part about Atelier Ryza is the crafting, and then in the battle, I like the JRPG battle. But the worst part for Ryza is definitely going around and getting items to craft. That is definitely the worstest part about Atelier Ryza. I can't stand walking around and friggin' chopping up wood, and then I have to chop up wood with my stick, and then I have to chop wood with my axe, and I gotta chop wood with my wood chopper, and I gotta chop wood with my friggin' fork and knife. There's too many ways to chop wood in that game, and then you have to chop wood like 10 times, you gotta reload the area, and then chop wood again. It's friggin' annoying. Oh, come on, give me damage. Alright, I'm not getting super bingo. Always we can get bingo. Item farming. I'll put this on my wish list. Oh, there's a demo. I'll play the demo. 21. Ah, that's game over. Why am I even trying? Friggin' over. 25. Shoot. I need it. Whoops. I'll check it out. I'm downloading it right now. Then what other games are there? What other games have I actually put on my wish list? Sort by date added. Hard West 2. I've literally never. The heck? I haven't updated this in a long time. Oh, on sale. Whoops. Ultimate Fishing Simulator 2. That's what I want. One Shot Kiwi. That's 10. Oh man. Give me. Berserk Soccer Gundam Evolution. Wrestling Empire. 19. Did Meta arrive yet? Oh shoot, thanks for reminding me. Oh crap. Okay, I actually have to freaking bounce. I really should go to. I have to go to Staples and return, like, this stupid thing I bought. Oh my god! Super Ringo! Super Ringo's coming! Super Ringo's coming! Wait, hold up! Oh my god, it's happening! Look, I told you. I told you, hey, it's gonna freaking happen today. I freaking told. Okay, look, it almost happened. Okay, I gotta do a few more tries, but it almost happened. Okay, I totally forgot. And if I didn't notice, I probably would have won. You know how it is. You never get what you want. Gee, that's always how it is. God damn it. But I was close, but never give up. Look, even you could win Super Bingo. Anyone could win Super Bingo. You just gotta never give up. But yeah, I have to go to Staples and return something. I'll go check. But yeah, bust that he got is. So, I mean, it got pretty good. I don't know, man. It would be the worst if it got lost in the mail, but I've seen you win these. Yeah, that's true. I've been winning. Wait, who's Air? Oh, I can't even pronounce this. Too many friggin' letters that people don't use. Dude, I was so close. Dude, what the heck? You know, it still could happen. It could still happen. You just never give up. Not this round. Okay, okay. The luck is running. I can't. I'll go a bit later. I have to get this Super Bingo. It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen today. Never give up. Oh man. I don't even know what I would do. What the hell am I? Oh yeah, that's right. I have to win these. I have to win Super Bingos to get a billion. I think there's an achievement for either having a billion chips or having earned a billion chips, and I want that. I want that achievement. I don't know why. I mean, what else is there to do in this game besides the freaking casino? They need to add more new casino stuff. This casino's been neglected a bit too much. Casino enjoyers need it. Gambling, the real gambling addicts need something to freaking do with it. Okay, we got bingo. A million. Easy champ. Nice. This is the first time I've hit. Is that 100 million? 100 million. Yeah, Nicole, you got it. If you haven't. You win Super Bingo. I mean, okay, you know what? Alright, I'll admit it. I'm a pretty lucky guy. I don't know if I don't know. Some people, you know, I don't really talk. Not many. No one plays bingo. No one grinded bingo in our guild. I feel like I was the only one. No one talked about it. Yeah, I don't think Tim and Theo did. Yeah, I am. I know, as much as I, you know, as much as I don't always get lucky. Miss Tim and Theo. Yeah, me too. Eh? They're really. It's hard to get a hold of them. You know, I literally live. I'm in the same city. I could drive to their house. So the problem is, like, they have. Okay, Tim, he works random shifts, like at night, like in graveyard shifts or like normal day shifts, and he has a random schedule. And Theo works at a hospital, so he's like, damn, this guy is gonna be freaking. How are we gonna get to him? And it's Theo's birthday today. It's Theo's birthday today. Adam in Discord, eh? It's his birthday today. Yeah, it's his birthday today. I asked them, like, I asked them, can we hang out at your place, do a birthday party at your place this weekend? And he's like, no, Theo's got work. And I was like, how about next weekend? And then Tim was like, nah, I got work. It's freaking hard. Freaking work, eh? I don't want to work. I think Bingo's too grief for tearing because you missed this bonus. Falls if you don't click time. How? Wait, no. Okay, wait a second. What are you doing? There's nothing to do. When you're playing Bingo, like, have I missed that many balls? I mean, it's not too hard. This is not. I mean, I guess I'm really skilled at this. You're tearing G-O-N. What does G-O-N stand for? Gamers of Night or something? Oh, man, that's not happening. Tearing on a rhythm game. Alright, yeah, you could tear. Project Sakai, Colorful Stage. Let's go, Hatsune Miku. Let's go! Oh man, this is not happening. Alright, you know what? I don't think it's happening. I got too excited. Lady Luck is not gonna give it to me. It's friggin' over. Whatever. I don't want to go to Staples, but I have to go get Metara. Oh my god. Ugh. This is the one? Nah, that's not how it happens. I'll tell you when. Look, I've won this thing 3 times, okay? I know the feel. So the first time, that's like the, like the universe is priming you. It's like, yo, get ready, eh? Don't give up. Okay, it's telling you, don't give up, okay? If you got in that situation, and you're like, oh, it's never happening. No. You gotta never give up. Never give up. You got that close, you're gonna get close again. Don't worry about it. Just keep trying. It might take, like, another... You might have to play, like, tomorrow, or the week after, or the month. But it'll happen. Just never give up. And then when it happens, you'll know when it's happening. Maybe it'll take, like, 2 more chances of the same nonsense, like, absolute trash. Happening, dude. That was even on a freaking lane without the free space. Dude, I didn't even realize. What the hell, man? Dude, what the fuck? that was Jesus Christ. Dude, I don't know. I don't know how this thing works. This is so stupid. Number 14. 23. No one likes that number. Come on. This is the one. I'm almost. Are you kidding me? Look, this is. How? Well, what else are you gonna do for fun in your life? Let's think about it. Let's just list them out. How else are you gonna have fun? There's not much. You probably list out like 5 things, and one of them is gonna be. Trying to get Super Bingo and Grambler. Oh my god, this is how are you? I don't even want to play this one out. Oh my god, this is terrible. This one is, you guys jinxed it. This is never gonna happen. Hate Super Bingo champ. I am indeed. I may have won 1 or 2 or 3 of them. Oh my god. 11. That's not a number. That's impossible. Whatever, this is one of those things, just like, nah, give up. run away, don't come back. Well, I guess they'll win. And no one's, is anyone close? I didn't even notice. Come on, 4, give me a 4. Ah, 25. No. But man, what's weird is that is the number of like people who don't change their names, like a bunch of Grands and Cheetahs. I don't understand. Do you think there are like people who bought Granblue accounts and then casino them and then sell them, or like do people sign up for this game just? I mean, I started playing this game just for bingo. So oh what are you? What? No way! Come on! This is like... Oh, dude, there's no way! Oh, there's no way! Yeah, I started this game for three things. There are three reasons. Bingo, Mini Gobu, and there's gonna be a Slayers collab. So those were the three reasons why I started this game. I started this game for bingo. Bingo and poker is... Dude, it's friggin' gambling on the go. What other app am I gonna use back in 2016 for bingo, eh? Casino main, I am a casino main. Free gambling. Unlicensed. I mean, I don't know. But dude, if Granblue uses bots, oh my, that's... Are you kidding me? I lost... Bots are taking my spot on the leaderboard? Bots are preventing me from getting a million? Each time, that's... Well, that hurts. I don't know. That sucks. Look, I don't know. I mean, it makes sense, though. Actually, it doesn't make sense. I don't know what to believe anymore. That sucks. I guess 20 people rooms filled way too fast for all hours of... No, you don't understand. God damn it. Why do you have to make so much sense? What the fuck? Damn it. Oh my god, why? No, that's not. Oh my god. What the fuck? You're right. You're actually right. Oh man. I'm losing payouts to bots. AR taking. Yeah. What the hell? What the hell, man? It's not cool. Someone needs to go to the next Granblue Fest and bring this up as a question. Do they take people from the audience as a question? Can you imagine if they do the next Granblue, whatever con it's called, and they're like, and someone goes up and asked about the casino, and there's like an awkward silence because literally they're like, God, holy shit, someone plays this game for the casino that we haven't updated in, like, I don't even know when the last time they updated this thing. Dude, they're never be ready for this question. I'll go. You know what? That's actually what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna plan my trip to Japan when the next Granblue in-person festival happens or whatever. And I'm gonna try and ask friggin' Kamar what the hell's going on with the friggin' casino. What's this going on? How the hell does 20 people room fill up so fast? Any hour of the day, what's going on? This is some kind of conspiracy. Dude, that's what I have to do. I'm gonna do that. I think that's honestly the best way. Yeah, that's a good idea because I don't want to go to Japan like right after I'm done work. That's like May or something. Apparently that's when everyone wants to go to Japan. So I don't want to go then. And I know Granblue Fest happens in like December. Who the heck goes to Japan in December? So, oh nice, bingo, easy game. Okay, but I lost to some bot. Like, you gotta be kidding. Oh my god. Yeah, I don't know. See, Hirumi knows something. This person, they're a real gangster playing, hanging out in the casino. Rambler Casino 8 years after this game's been out. They're still hanging out. They were playing. We're the real Granblue OGs happening right here. None of this grid building, grid optimizing. Oh, how are we going to beat Ultra Super Bahamut Turbo HD Remix? Or what's the grid? What's the meta? You know, we're here discussing real strats. How do we get Super Bingo? How are we going to strategize? What's the class to pick for Griffinhard? What characters do you need? Do you need Richard? Do you need Barua? What do we need? With Philosophia? What's going on? How do we beat Griffinhard? This is people in the chat. No, there's no chat, but this is where it happens. Real Granblue stuff. Oh my god, so true. Jesus Christ. How are you guys doing? Isn't it like you guys are wrapping up work? Oh my god. 13. Nah. Never give up. Shalom game, underscore game, 2 Jita bots and 1 other wanna bingo. I don't wanna. Oh, this is not a Jita bot. That's a real Jita. See, look, she has the skin. That's not a bot. Griffin is gone. I know. Rest in peace. Can't believe it. We definitely should have done like one last raid. Aren't like also the lich raid? The lich raid's gone or something. Yeah, rest in peace. No one's gonna know. The horror of Griffinhard has been locked up away forever. One away. What the? Are you guys? Oh, I am one away. It's only 10 a.m. This is my work entertainment. Wait, are you? Who the hell? Wait, what? Where is it 10 a.m. in this world? What the heck? It's not 10 a.m. There's no way there's a place on this planet that's 10 a.m. And you're not on like an island or something. It's 5. 20? Okay, we got this. This is not it. At least I could win. I want a million. You know, a million chips is nice. If someone was like, yo, you want $1 million? You probably would take it. God damn it. I don't even, 14 doesn't even exist. I live in a number system without 14. There's no 14. It's high noon somewhere in the world. That is true. And I think, I hope, where is it noon? Where would it be noon? Okay, minus, what? I don't even want to think. I'm done thinking. I'm not in school anymore. I don't need to think. I just need to get this bingo. That's all I have to do. That's all I gotta do. Oh man, okay, damn, I can't believe I used to do this for like, I used to play bingo for like an hour or two. Like, at least, I don't know, I used to play like hours of bingo. It's freaking crazy. I don't know how I did it. I must have been crazy. I'm freaking insane. I can't believe, dude, I don't even know, man. How is it even possible? Not anymore. There's no way I could play this game for friggin' hours. Three. And lost a million to Jita bot. What can you do? It's friggin' over. Damn it. Oh crap. I have so many games to play. I literally be playing like Xenoblades 2 or 3. I don't know. Literally anything else. Anything. What the hell am I doing? What the fuck? Wait, never give up. I almost got close today. I'll give it a few more spins. Few more spins. So many games played. Never give up. Yeah, never give up. Never give up. Oh man. I won't give up. Gambling. If you think about it, okay? This is true. I have a math degree, alright? You could believe me. If you go to a casino, you could never lose more than what you own. But you could win it all. you could be richer than, like, friggin' Elon Musk and Jeff Bezos combined, and their child, and their children, and their grandparents. You could be richer than that. Think about it. There's no other investment. You can't invest. What investment's gonna pay that much? Nothing. You can only lose 100% of what you own. But if you go to the casino, you could win. I mean, you could win numbers that aren't even spoken. That's how much you could win. That's why you're supposed to gamble. That's why you should go to Vegas. Bring all your money. Sell your house and just go and gamble. You have to win. How are you not gonna win? How? You're gonna win. You're gonna win at least. You have to win. You play. Dude, that sucks. When I went to Vegas, I was 18 or something. No, how old was I? It was in 2015. I'm 95. Okay, yeah, I was like 19. So apparently I couldn't gamble or something. Or I was 18. I don't even remember. I don't know. That sucked. I couldn't gamble. I would have gambled so hard. I would have gambled like at least $20. I would have played that craps game. It's called craps. I don't even know. You press a button and dice go flying, and then you gotta get a high number and you win. Just like real life. You get a high number. High numbers are always good. 3. 11. I'm hungry. So baller. Are you a bot? I'm starting to think you're a bot. You're a pretty sophisticated AI. I mean, your first two letters in your name, AI. AI Rick Sis. You're like an AI from Kingdom Hearts, probably. All right, so we need to make sure you're not an AI, okay? How do we test if you're chatting with an AI bot right now? I mean, you're pretty smart. I can tell. You could. What's your favorite color? Are you talking to me? Should I be asking you that? Yeah. What's your favorite color? All right. What's your favorite color? I mean, what do you mean? This is such an easy question for the AI. Obviously, what? Come on, how's that fair? I should ask the question like, I think people are bots. There are bots in Final Fantasy 14 PvP? How is that even possible? What? Oh yeah, Final Fantasy 14. Oh my, okay. Dude, that game, I don't even know if I should. Is it worth it? I don't know. I want to play it. I mean, do I want to? I don't even know. I can't stand it. I can't do the kill X of Y. They're always bots. AI is taking over. I don't know, man. Oh, okay, wait. You've dodged the question. You're probably an AI. Yeah. Dude, oh my god. I was so pissed when I went. It got to the golden sauce, or whatever it's called. I was so happy. I was like, surely a full-blown MMORPG will have a fantastic casino. But nope, it's somehow worse than Granblue. It's like skill-based games. It's the worst. Casino Man, for real. Dude, you don't understand. I went to the golden saucer, and I played all the stupid games. They all suck. And the only good games were the cackpot thing. They got the mini cackpot, which apparently you could solve, which is the stupidest thing I've ever heard. And then they got the bingo. That's the only reason why I launch Final Fantasy 14. I launch it. I'm in the perfect spot where I don't need to move. I just need to right-click the broker and the person you buy it from. And then that's it. I just log in 1 minute. Did I win the jackpot for that game? Nope. Alright, and to buy 4 tickets or 3 or however many it is and then log off. Yep, I have 40 gigs on my computer just for gambling. That's crazy. Okay, anyways. Yeah, you should watch, I don't know, what do you want to watch for anime? You should watch Chainsaw Man or something, I don't know. This is the one. Yeah, go ahead. I turn on my computer, you can watch it. But yeah, you're a bot. Okay, we have some questions to ask. Alright, what's your favorite color? We'll try your question. Let's see if you can answer. What's your favorite color? Yes? Okay, wait, there's probably a delay. I don't like bots. I'm gonna be transparent here. You know how many Twitter bots keep following me? It's super annoying. Yes. No, you didn't answer the question. Here, I'm gonna give you one more chance. Because Andrew's so Final Fantasy free trial, but look, can you just, what's your favorite color, alright? I mean, I'll say it. My favorite color, I like purple. Oh crap. True? Oh my god, this is a bot. This is a bot for sure. For real, for real. Netera is my favorite color. I wanted to paint my room one of her colors, but I'm not too sure. What's a good color to paint my room? Sam, you know colors. You invented some. What's a good color? Four. One. I don't know what's more purple? Yeah, but should it be like a, like, I want it to be like relaxing. I don't want to go to sleep in my room. Is there like a good shade of purple? But I don't, okay, I mean, there are five. Porange? What the hell is this? Why is this a real color? What? Orange paint? You're pranking me, eh? What? I think it's purple and orange. Purple plus orange. There's no colors. Benjamin Moore. Hey. See, I'm skilled enough. I have the skills to collect the number in 10 seconds. I can do it. Benjamin Moore. Alright. Paint colors. Find your color. Explore paint colors. And this is probably more interesting. I don't know why you guys are watching me play bingo. That's insane. What? Okay, that's how I know you're a bot. No human being would watch someone play. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me. How do you... jeez. I love bingo. Alright, yep. Me too. I mean, I love bingo too. Alright, I'll check. Okay, I'll check this. Oh my god, it is purple. What the frick? That's funny. I love bingo as much as I love my favorite color. What's your favorite color? But yeah. Can't believe this is a real... I mean, why wouldn't this be a real color? But what the heck? Can I paint colors? Color collection? Color search. Let's see what Benjamin Moore says about this color. Color name or code. Okay, I'll put this in. Oh man, it doesn't work. Yes? Yes is your favorite color? Oh. 16. I can count to 16. Oh, I don't have 16 on the board. Alright. No. Well. What can you do? Paint. Yeah. Oh, this is a nice color. This is kind of both. Like, this is like Metro's kind of like a dark pink, which he shoots with gold. Yeah, but how do I get this paint? Do I just... Benjamin Moore doesn't really have a stupid... How about Bear? Bear. 16. 18, sorry. Number's hard. When was the last time I was doing that? I think those are unreal. I'm giving up. Buy paint matching this color. Here we go. This is a fun one. Like, one. I didn't win any chips. Thanks. Seven. Oh, cool. I'm running away. Color visualizer, color selection tool. One?
Got one up here.
Oops. Okay, this website sucks. 21. Alright, you know what? If I don't win the next few, that's it. It's a wrap. That's time to give up. You gotta be kidding me. I'm friggin' hungry. I'm hungry. I have to go check the mailbox. I have to go to stupid Staples. I gotta go to stupid Staples. I also gotta play Xenoblade 3. Then I gotta play Xenoblade 2. It's too much work. I don't even have one of the numbers they gave me. Which one was it? I can't see. 15? Okay. You need to go to bed. Yeah, I'm contributing to your... I'm negatively influencing you. This is too riveting. This bingo. This is 13. I've just been watching YouTube videos. Can I win? I literally need Gagasolman. Just need 9. That's an easy number. I got a 3. And there was a 3 on the next, so that means I'm gonna get a 9 right now. Oh, crap. About 22. Of course. Alright, if I dip below 99 million, that's it. Stream's over. Good. What the heck? It's been an hour. Jesus. Oh shit, I also gotta watch anime. Oh my god. Anime. Oh, I'm on my way. Holy cow. Okay, I swear to God, if I win... Dude, I just want it. Just let me end. Let me on the stream, please. Please, let me on the stream. Hello? I have to watch Gundam. I have to watch our... Well, I don't know if I'm... I mean, Chainsaw Man is whatever. I'll watch Chainsaw Man. I gotta watch Spy Family. I got... Alright, well, I mean, that also is whatever. And I gotta watch... What else is there? I don't even know. I haven't watched the random nonsense. 20? Did I win? Is there one more? Off by one. What if this is the one? You could do so much instead of... But what if this... Dude, this... I mean, this is... The next one's gonna be my last one. It could be the one. You never know. Well, me and 12 others are one away. What else? What other anime is there? I don't know. For sure? You've... I don't know. Whenever this could... This... I'm not gonna deny the possibility. This could be the one. You know what I haven't had in a while? I haven't had an auto win from the free bingo balls they give you. That hasn't happened to me in like years. I used to get those like... Well, I mean, when you grind, you'll get them. But I haven't had them in a long time. This one's not the one. Are you serious? Wow. Alright, I apologize. The auto bingo wins are freaking epic. You just win, you got a bingo, and freaking cheat someone out. Maybe they patched it out. Maybe people complained. They were like, how come this guy just wins bingo by existing? He just entered the room and he already won. What the heck? How's that fun? Okay. That's it. Okay, you know what? I'll play one more. You were born not to win a bingo. No. You don't understand. You just stopped. You gotta keep going. You're almost there. See, this is where you would have given up, right? You would have been like, all right, I went under 99 million. Well, that's a pretty good number, 10. But you see, that's true. You can't handle a loss. Remember, you eventually have to win. I mean, how many did I lose in a row? I lost like 12 in a row or something. Like, lost a lot in a row. No, more than 12. I lost 12 in a row. I lost a bit. But I have to win eventually. 23. Alright, I'll end the stream at 7 o'clock. I'll end the stream in 2 minutes. That's... Because it has to go to bed. People in Vancouver need a freaking, walk around and look at the mounds. People who live in a place at 10 o'clock, which doesn't exist, by the way. There's no place on the planet where it's 10 o'clock. Have to do their work or something. I don't know. The bots have to get to work. It's 11 now, see? This is... Dude, what? Where is it 11 o'clock? Australia? You have to be living in Australia. Australia, New Zealand. What else? Hawaii? I don't know, do you live in like... Live on the ocean? You're a bot, what am I? You're a bot. Do bots have to work? Do we have working hours? Alright, this is the last one for it. See, look, this guy won immediately. This bot won immediately. See, your bot. That person's bot. They won bingo on the first, like, not before the ball dropped. You can win too. Never give up. This is my lesson. This is my lesson. 9? Never give up. Give up. You should just give up. There's no way I'm winning this. 17. Never give up. I'll go. Okay, I'll go for like another 4 minutes. Another 4 minutes. Oh shoot, my manga came. I ordered some manga. Got it, it's outside. Manga? Oh shit. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. I thought I won bingo right there. Go get Metro. Okay, just give me a few minutes, alright? I have to gamble. Just give me a few minutes. I'll go. Give me. I just need to win. Oh, I'm so close. Just a few more spins. I mean, yeah, that's yeah. I have to win. Eventually, I'm so close. Why? Like, have to win eventually. I've been losing like 15 games now. That's not how the world works. I'm gonna win. You're built incorrectly, yeah. But you know, you could recompile yourself, and you'll be built correctly this time if you just take these lessons today. First of all, make sure you have like how many money is this? You gotta have 900. Like, have a 100 million. Okay, wait. Just give me like 2 more minutes. Okay, I'll go when it's 5 minutes. When it's 5 past the hour. Okay, just give me. I'm so close. If I win, I'll go. Or in 2 minutes. I'll go. I think I'm gonna just... Where's my OBS? I'm gonna add one more image. I need more power-ups. Okay, this doesn't count, alright? Like, four wild balls? No way. I don't accept this. Give me one... After 5 minutes, I get one more. After a minute, sorry. When it's 7:05 or whatever, 5, give me one more, okay? So I'm gonna add a new image. I need a bonus. I need a power-up. True, I have one. It is true. We have one for. You can win. Okay, miss. 10. 1. Okay, I just need 2 more. 2 more of the correct sequence in a row. 2. See. Hold on. It's not happening. We got too excited. We got too excited. 22? Yeah, see, I told you. I got too excited. Okay. Look. It's not copium. Alright. Okay, hold on. You think out of 984 attempts... No. Wait, is that, am I right? Yeah, 983 attempts. You don't think I'm gonna win. You think I'm generally gonna lose all of them. You think I won't win bingo. Have you ever counted to 983? Where's 19? Right here. There's just no way. Okay, well, I mean, there's no way I'm winning this. Alright, one more. Remember, I said one more. Dude, look how close we're getting every time. We're getting so close. Alright, you know what? The despair is starting to kick in. I've lost. I started at like 99 something. I've lost like a million. And 600 or something. I had 100. I had 100 million. Now I'm at 98 million. This doesn't count. Give me one more after this. But this is how like Jeff Bezos feels, or Elon Musk Wall Street Bets is like shorting Tesla stock, and he's losing his net worth. He's like, oh my god, he probably has trouble sleeping. He probably has trouble being. And I understand. I just lost a million. I didn't even win anything. Okay, I promise this is the last one. I promise. One more. I said one more, right? I have one more. One more. I swear I'll play only one more. I promise. Even if I get four, I'll leave. I'll stop after this. Okay, I promise. I'll leave. No, this is the last one. I promise. It is really tempting to play one more, because if I play one more, I'll have like 100. You know, I won't. I promise. This is the last one. Okay, I mean, this is like the worst last one. Can I please have one more? Please, just please. Okay, this didn't count. Okay, just one more. Look, well, one doesn't really. Like, it's just one. So let me have. This is the last one. Should I see that? Do you see that? Someone won Super Bingo. All right, I'm going. I'll see you guys.